In a well-vaccinated herd, so when the cows have been really well-vaccinated against these common diseases, she's gonna have these antibodies in her blood system that are gonna help protect her against those diseases. So a couple of weeks prior to calving, those antibodies are gonna go into her colostrum and be there so that when the calf gets born and nurses and consumes the colostrum, it can consume those immunoglobulins and then absorb them so it can be protected as well.